The human body is one of the most complex objects that we know of. And what we're trying to do in this lab is to build computer models of the human body. We want to know how does the human skin move, for example, when we move, how the human body interacts with other things, the things that you pick up, things that you put on your body like a wearable device or clothing. And one part of the challenge is that human skin and other soft tissues are thin, elastic structures that deform a lot. And there has been a challenge to come up with a good computer algorithms to simulate those. And we recently solved this problem using a new method. And this new method has been implemented in computer software. And the software has been commercialized by a UBC spin-off company called Vital Mechanics. And in fact, the Vital Mechanics' software has been used to make major motion pictures, such as The Fantastic Beasts. So our goal is to build a trustworthy, accurate model of the human body. What we're doing in the lab now is to try to measure these in real human people. And the goal is to not just make a realistic-looking picture, but we want to be able to use this human body model to predict things about the human body. We also think that building a good model of the human body will help both science and art.